closing in on target.
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger.
Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47!
Goddammit, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana,
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please, do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise.
Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly. Turn the camera to focus on your enemy, then lock the shot. Fatal damage. Focus on the next enemy.
You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going? Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
God damn it! I was afraid it couldn't do it. I want every agent on this, you hear me, Jade? Locate 47 before he slips between the cracks.
You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh. You must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. We need to meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift.
Resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it.
Run, ice! up, you two. I don't pay you to sit on your asses. Nobody gets up here without my permission.
Snowman!
Yeah, yeah, you know who it is. Get your ass down here for a minute. I have a sweet tooth and I'm all out of candy. Yeah, make it snappy. Check it out from Green Sal.
Green tea, you miss us too.
Yeah, I know, but better safe than sorry, right?
Every 7 days.
Checking in. False alarm.
Ginger tea. Come on over. Very good for digestive system. Okay, you are 6 and up? 6 and up? Come on over. Very good for digestive system. Yeah, I change 20. We got sushi. Sushi here, everybody. You take two? Okay.
Hi. Yeah, hi. Yeah, I'm in Chinatown.
How you doing?
Oh, no, yeah, I remember that. Friday's threatening behavior. May I remind you that I'm an officer of the law.
My cousin Eddie
sent you.
Here's your change.
Say no more, man. Say no more. You low on the blow? I got the stash, you got the cash. Yeah, I'll meet you at the pagoda in a jiffy.
No. You can't be. What the fuck?
chase. Hey, listen, I've got a lead. I'm doing a sweep. Out. Chase.
Got a feeling I know that guy.
Why are you putting him on the cover? Get away!
Be advised.
Find him before he blows the whole place to shit. Like a diddly squad over here.
So what brings your mean ass to my home?
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Are you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Now listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.